Manually set up course offerings for your organization using course management. This tutorial shows how to create a template and course offering together using course management. To begin, from the Manage Courses page, you can search for existing course offerings or templates used within your organization, or you can create a new course offering or template. Click Create a New Course Offering or Template. You are prompted to either create a new template, create a new template and course, create a course based on an existing template, or reoffer a course. For this example, we will create a new template and a new course. Once you have made a selection, click Next. Then, we will create a template. Templates are shells that create consistency for course offering information. Enter a name for your template. Then, enter a course template code. The course template code is used to uniquely identify the template in the system. Then, select an existing or create a new department for the template and course to be housed within. For this example, click the Department drop-down menu and select a department. Then, using a naming convention consistent with your organization, enter a folder path. This will create the folder that houses content-related files added to a course offering. When you are done editing the template, click Next. Now, add information about the new course offering. Enter a name for your course offering. This is the name that will display to users. Then, enter a course offering code. The course code RESDEV1 indicates that this course relates to resume development, and this will be the first time it is offered. You can change your preferred locale from the locale drop-down menu. If you select Force Locale, the course offering will override users' locale settings. For this example, we will leave the default locale selected. In the Start and End Date sections, you can specify when a course will be available to users. Finally, specify a file path for course content to be stored. Use a course offering path that incorporates the appropriate department or template and course offering. When you are ready, click Next. A summary of your course offering and template information displays. When you are satisfied with your selections, click Create. Continue making changes to your course offering or template from the summary page. When you are ready, click Done. Your new course is now available. Manually set up course offerings for your organization using course management.